An Indian bride is expected to be very beautiful, graceful, and delicate. I am not delicate.
I can remember a movie dialogue where they said, Indian brides don't smile, look down, be shy. That was the typical Indian bride where you're just a spectator to your wedding, even in terms of choosing the groom for that matter.
I'm definitely type A, and I've heard that from everybody around me, at work, personally.
So Ami Didi has been very controlling throughout the wedding, from the decor to the songs for the Sangeet to even her dresses, my dresses. I'm not wearing dresses that I like because they were rejected by Ami Didi.
Pallavi, she's the boss. She's the boss lady. Be at home, be at work, I think everywhere. Like even her Excel sheets, like everything has to be like center and nothing has to be like right or left and it has to be like highlighted. And like she will not talk to you if you don't send her like a document Excel sheet.